On the eve of the 20th anniversary of 9/11, a new drama takes a look at the people who oversaw how relatives of survivors were compensated. This week we check out Worth.
Now, for every claimant, we'll need to calculate a dollar value for the human loss, whether it's loss of limb or loss of life. Most of the people who died that day were providers for their families. We can't bring them back, but we can help their loved ones pay their bills.
Now, you people understand we're not going to be able to haggle every case subjectively. That's where the math comes in. So we're going to need a rubric.
Worth stars Michael Keaton, Stanley Tucci, and Amy Ryan as people on both sides of the debate after 9/11 on how victims and their families are compensated from the tragedy. Keaton plays the real-life attorney Kenneth Feinberg, who volunteered his time and resources to help figure out that problem. And what he thinks would be easily solved by a formula turns out to be more complicated as he meets the people who lost loved ones in the attack. This is a slow burn drama, similar to courtroom dramas based on John Grisham novels back in the 90s. It's not so much about high stakes thrills as about recognizing people's humanity and their worth. Keaton is understated and fantastic as Feinberg, while Tucci has a nice quiet simmer to his rage, and Ryan serves nicely as the heart of the investigation. At 2 hours, director Sarah Colangelo rarely lets this fall into the bureaucratic sludge that it could have easily been victim to, and smartly hones in on the victims and their families. If you're looking for something low-key and smart, Worth should be up your alley. I give Worth 3.5 stars out of 5. Worth is rated PG-13 and is streaming exclusively on Netflix. To see all that's going on in St. Joseph, check out St. Joe Live every Thursday in the St. Joseph News Press or anytime at newspressnow.com. And you can join me next week as I check out the horror movie Malignant and the thriller Kate. Until then, we'll be live for movies. See you later.